Good evening! Welcome to Yaooo Show! This day people are talking about feminism. So, what is feminism?
Good evening everyone! Good evening, Amy! And here comes Angel! Okay, let's back to the topic. Well, feminism is a range of actions that share the common goal to define, establish, and achieve rights for women.
Right, speaking of feminists, who's the feminist you will pop out at the first moment? Congrats for her success on Beauty and the Beast.
Well, it's really a touching movie, but secondly and more importantly, have you ever heard about the cover shot of the Vanity Fair?
Of course, this news is certainly a very good topic for debate.
Don't you think? Calm down, Matt. We got an expert for our show today. She's going to explain and talk about it with us. Let's welcome Professor Emma!
Fame comes at a price. Emma Watson had a photo shoot that she only wore a white jacket to cover her nipples. It should be a normal photo, right? But some people accuse that as a feminist, she is doing something anti-feminist.
And she said something interesting, right?
Yes, as always, Emma Watson responded with her high EQ. She claimed that feminism is about giving women choice. And I think it's quite right. In my opinion, feminism should not limit what women do. On the contrary, it should encourage females to fight for their liberty.
What do you mean about fight for their liberty?
It's broad. For example, Emma Watson only wear a jacket to cover her nipples, and people think that's too much. That made me think about a campaign of Free the Nipple. Since long time ago, people ask females to wear bras or corsets to avoid showing their nipples to the public. However, since 2012, the campaign argued that females should be allowed to show their nipples to the public. It should not only be males' right.
With my humble opinion, I think that we don't have to fight for our liberty by freeing our nipples. The way we fight should be the way we define ourselves and the way we view our own value.
I agree with both of points of views. I think the public shouldn't judge the females by their very own fantasy. Like the video, Run Like a Girl. Girls always get their unique personalities and looks, not the same Barbie dolls from the same models.
Exactly. Feminism is not just about the skinny version. It is, moreover, what our opinions are and the great heart of respecting each person without judging by your own definition.
Time flies, the worst time of the day. We have to say goodbye. Never forget to live your own life with the most confident smile. Good evening, and in case I don't see you, good night, good morning, and good afternoon. Bye-bye.